Oh, but I love them. I don't care what age it is. You put up with it. I love them so much, I tell you. You know, I was going to homeschool my kids, and then my wife reminded me, we're idiots. But, hey, I was homeschooled, and I loved it. I finished second in my class. It wasn't until 2 years ago my mom told me that she'd made the dog valedictorian. I worry about my kids, though. They're so sweet. My little girl's such a sweetie, and my little boy's got a kind heart, and I just worry about bullies and ugh. You know, I was bullied by a fourth grader one time, and, oh, I hated every minute of it. So I went home and told my wife she's got to go pick the kids up because I can't handle it down there no more. Hey, you laugh. They some big-ass fourth graders out there. I mean, this girl, she wasn't small. I'll guarantee you that much. Remembered Father's Day, my kids. By the way, Father's Day is the biggest piece of crap holiday they got out there. That's where your wife and kids take your money and buy you crap you didn't want to begin with. All right. But my kids, they're so sweet. They drew a picture of me and put "We Love You, Daddy" on it. And which is awesome. And I felt so bad because instead of me going, man, I love my kids, this is all, the only thing I could think when they give it to me was, I'm not that fat, am I? And it bugged me. And I told them, kids, I like the picture, but I'm not that fat. And they're like, yeah, you are. I'm like, no, I'm not. Yeah, so they took the picture and held it up to my cell phone and it unlocked it. Took family vacation, everybody wants to go canoeing, which I didn't want to do. Canoeing's an old Indian word that means butt blisters. Yeah, canoeing's a lot of fun when you're a fat guy. Yeah, that's a lot of fun right there. My little boy's in the front, I'm in the back, going down the river for 5 miles, popping a wheelie, going in circles. Got a catfish stuck to my nipple, I can't get it off of there. He's like, why do I gotta wear a life jacket? Because if this thing tips over, it'll keep you alive long enough for me to save the Kentucky Fried Chicken over there, all right? You know what the difference between canoeing with your wife and canoeing with your little boy is? When you're done canoeing, your little boy is still talking to you.